Hi, I'm Joni Hilton, your YouTube mom. Today I want to talk to you about sponge care. Now, I don't know how you like to clean your counters. I actually prefer paper towels because I throw them away and there's no chance that anything is going to retain germs or bacteria, which sponges do, unfortunately. So if you don't clean your sponge often, you're smearing germs all over your surfaces. Now, a lot of people think you can just toss it in the dishwasher and it'll get plenty clean and hot. It's not quite hot enough to kill the germs that can hide in a sponge. What you do is you put it in the microwave. Now you have to make sure whatever you're putting in there doesn't contain any metal. You put it in for about a minute if it's small, 2 minutes if it's big, and make sure it's wet, not dry. And then we'll set this, we'll go. And then when it's done, be sure to remove it with pot holders because it's gonna be hot. Okay, I'm your YouTube mom. See you next time.